This next one. This is to help you with your relationships. I want you to try this. It's called role playing. And it is, it can really add some spice to a relationship. My favorite one, the one that I should get an award for this one. I play, I'm a professor at a prestigious New England university. And my girlfriend is a senior in my History of Western Civilization 1. I know, why is she a senior in the intro? She gave me some bullshit about transferring in from Villanova or some other safety school. I didn't buy it either. So anyhow, she came to me during my office hours, Monday and Wednesday, 3 to 5. And by appointment, she came in, she said, "Professor Lewis, I can't use my real last name because they don't hire Jews. Yet. Something I'll address once I have tenure, but for now, I have to go along to get along." So she comes to me during my office hours, Monday and Wednesday, 3 to 5, and by appointment, and she says, "Professor Lewis, I think I might be in danger of failing your History of Western Civilization class." And I knew something was up because she was wearing a really tight tank top, very revealing, little skirt climbing way up the knee, pumps. I was wearing an Argyle sweater over an Oxford button-down, tan khakis, chocolate brown loafers with a belt to match. I looked the balls. I had a little bit of cologne. Not so much that it was wafting off into the dean's reception area, but enough where you got close, you're like, oh, he came to play tonight. He brought his A game and not Boggle. "Professor Lewis, I think I might be in danger of failing your History of Western Civilization class, and I just want you to know I'm willing to do anything to pass." And I said, "Anything?" And she said, "Anything." So I looked at my rank book, you know, to see how her grades were. I only give a midterm and a final. So all I had to go on was her midterm score. Not good, 57. What was the median grade? Fair enough. 83, the kids did pretty good on this one. Even with the scale, I don't have a lot of wiggle room. So then I looked at her classroom participation and her attendance. A lot of times if you show up and you participate, I'll bump your grade up. I'm strict, but I'm fair. That's my reputation on campus. "Oh, you've got Lewis? Yeah, he's strict, but he's fair. And I hear he's a Jew." And of course, her participation and attendance was abysmal. Hardly ever there. Doesn't on her phone the whole time. So I said, "How do you feel about a little extra credit?" She said, "Oh, I would love some extra credit. You can give me some extra credit?" I said, "I'll give you more extra credit than you can handle." She said, "I bet you I can take every inch of your extra credit." That's not how we measure extra credit. I don't know what they did where you came from, but here it's pages. I'd like you to write a 12-page paper on the Industrial Revolution or an equally broad topic of your choice, strict but fair. And if you get a 70 or better on the final, I'll pass you. And she said, "I don't think you understand." "I'll do it." I said, "I'm pretty sure it's you that doesn't understand. A 12-page paper falls within the realm of anything. It's what we call a subset of anything. I don't want to have to draw a Venn diagram for you. That's more of a math department thing. I don't want to step on Father McGowan's toes. He's the head of the math department." Now, by this time, my girlfriend is angry, frustrated, and she says, "Gary! Professor Lewis, the dean is right down. This isn't some John Irving novel, honey." "Gary, she broke character." I was livid. I'm not looking for De Niro, but a little artistic verisimilitude would be appreciated in these circumstances. I'm wearing an Argyle sweater. It's May. And she's like, "Are we going to have a tank tonight?" And I realized at that moment, I didn't even want to have sex with her. I no longer wanted to have sex with her. I wanted her to be a better student. Are we going to have sex then? Are you going to buckle down and stop wasting your parents' money? She went off to bed. I didn't care because I had papers to grade.